And welcome back to the monthly roundup. If you want more information about anything I talk about today, be sure to check out the links that are in the description. Now let's dive in. Dark theme in YouTube Studio on desktop is finally here. Whether you're uploading videos or checking out your latest video performance, dark mode should make navigating Studio easier on your eyes. To turn it on, first click your profile picture, then choose appearance, then dark theme. If you pick device theme, YouTube Studio will automatically change its appearance to match your operating system settings. You can also turn on dark theme in the YouTube Studio mobile apps on Android and iOS. More details on that are linked down below. Starting November 1st, YouTube will require all monetizing YouTube channels to enable two-step verification for your Google account. This helps keep your account safe from unauthorized hacks and keeps bad actors out of your account, even if they have your login information. If you do not turn on two-step verification by November 1st, you will not be able to access YouTube Studio until you secure your account. We recommend turning on two-step verification from your Google account page today. And keep in mind that anyone with any level of access to your channel will also need to have two-step verification enabled by November 1st. Check out the links below to get more information about how you set all of this up. For eligible live creators with over 1,000 subscribers, you'll now have the ability to add trailers that can play before your scheduled live streams. A trailer can be a great way for your audience to see some brief highlights from previous streams and get them excited for your next stream. If you want to use this feature, you'll need to upload a trailer that's anywhere from 15 seconds to 3 minutes long. You can then select that video as a trailer in the live control room when you're scheduling your next stream before going live. You can find the full steps in our Help Center article linked below. And we're excited to see what trailers you use. And that's it for this month. Thank you so much for watching. Please do tell us what you think about these updates in the comments section down below. We will see you next time. Bye. Hey everyone. I'm Barbara. I'm just getting him listening.
Alright, he's hoppy today.
I love it.